Well, service delivery is also top of mind for the residents of Mdantsane, one of the largest townships in the Eastern Cape. It comes as some gear up to partake in today's local government elections. Malungelo, Booi, our senior reporter, has the story.
This is Ward 20 in Buffalo City Municipality, and it consists of several communities in Mdantsane, and it is one of the most hotly contested wards here in the Buffalo City Municipality.
Voters from this community will choose from 16 political parties and 4 independent candidates. But for some people, the elections mean nothing to them.
I did not register because I didn't vote.
No, but why?
Thing is, I enze mehluko because kunini kuvotwa iminyaka mingapi. But still, akukho change. Sisahlala emagalini, asikabina mbane, asikabina zindlu. So what's the point? Asiyiboni. Asisebenzi singabantu abatsha. Yabona ngoku siyazamela nje uba at least ube khona into engenayo endlini.
Some of those who reside in this informal settlement say while they feel let down by the governing ANC, they will not miss the opportunity to cast their vote. According to the 2011 census, Ward 20 had a population of over 16,000.
During the 2016 local government elections, the ANC won this ward by 73%. The question now is whether will they retain that percentage. For Newsroom Africa on Channel 405, I'm Malungelo Booi in Mdantsane in the Eastern Cape.